First time in Cleveland National Forest. I'm gonna try to hike up to Santiago Peak, which I guess is also called Saddleback Peak. So it's gonna be end to end probably like 20 miles because I parked at the road because my car can't really handle this stuff. What's up, buddy? That's where I'm headed. I think this is where the switchbacks, where I get most of my elevation gain, are going to start. The canyon that I've been hiking through has had some nice shade, and you can only imagine that this hike gets hotter throughout the year, so it's been nice. Well, I'm going downhill. These views are pretty epic. Just past the only other hiker I've seen on trail. I guess that's my one. You got mile markers, cool. A view of San Jacinto and San Gorgonio for me. Wow. Two months. Cross that, keep going. Haha! There's the sign. Oh, fuck yeah. Hell yeah. Wow. Holy fuck. Hiking down in the dark, but got a big moon. Bright light. Yeah, I'm fine. It's just gonna be a while. Throw on a podcast, fucking tune out, just cruise on downhill.